How you feeling? You just beat your own time from a week ago. State
leader
now again.
Feeling good. We kind of expected, but feeling good. We need to run faster. We need to be here on time too. A lot of us was late, so we didn't really get a good warm up. But yeah,
it's a good early start.
Beating you guys' time from last week. How does that make you feel? And what went into it?
Handoffs. Switch handoffs and move all that.
You guys work on a practice mostly. Handoffs or starts?
Everything, really. But more handoffs because last week we PR'd, but we had horrible handoffs all around. So
if we had good handoffs last week, we would it would have been a lot faster than this.
You guys have to start from scratch at the beginning of this week? What are some things you can work on individually?
Individually, we can work on having more confidence than we already have in each other. Throughout our races, you know, thinking positive and telling each other that we can actually get to the line in the time that we actually want to make it to.
Pushing each other, making us work as a team. Our starts, too. We need to be, like, more technical because, like, we got the speed. We just need to be way more technical.
Yeah, I agree with confidence.
The little things.
Confidence because we all kind of new to this still.
Yeah.
So,
what are a few goals you guys have heading into the rest of the season?
Keep PRing and run safe.
Get faster from here, honestly.
Yeah.